Find out how a jockey won a race after he had died. In the late 19th century, American jockey Bobby Swoboda died after a fall during a race at the Sheepshead Bay Racetrack in Brooklyn, New York. But unbeknownst to everyone else, Swoboda continued to ride his horse, even after his death, and went on to win the race. Witnesses reported that Swoboda's body stayed in the saddle until the horse crossed the finish line and won the race, making it one of the most remarkable and tragic records in racing history.